I cannot believe I'm about to do this here.
What's going on, BV Tribe? It's the one and only Black Viking in the building. And today we just gonna randomly react to random stuff.
I don't know. Why not? We're here. Shoot.
So something hit my radar. Eminem dropped a new music video.
What?
Now, I don't really particularly do music video reactions, but I started to say, you know what? I like doing videos. I like animation. I love that kind of stuff. So why don't we just ponder into some stuff? So now Eminem just dropped a new one called Deftone. I'm hearing a lot of commotion about it, so I want to know exactly what it is. You're gonna get the first hand of me listening to this because I never heard it before, so we're just gonna see how it goes. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit up your boy. Definitely try to get this video to 30 to 40 likes. We're not there. We're trying to get there, so we're gonna get there. All right, so 30 40 likes, hit that like button. And then definitely hit the ring bell if I make another video or whatever. Let's go ahead and check this out. Is that thing all the way up?
Yeah. I'm sorry. Huh? What did you say? Oh. I can't hear you. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out. Yeah. Yeah, it's my alter ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three so lost. I eat those all.
Yo, the animation for this is
look it up. Cadillac amazing. With a ladder rack in the back, with a cracked axle, a backpack full of packs, on a black satchel, a knapsack, and a flask full of yak and Jack Daniels. Girl, let's go back to my castle. Yeah. I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra, but my dick's an acronym.
I do wanna stand out right now. Like, this gives me such a MTV vibe when it comes to this video. Eminem's bars are always gonna be dope. I'm trying not to focus on that because, like I said, I am a video producer. I love doing videos and filming and directing. Eminem's always gonna have bars, but the animation to this is so different. Like, I think I seen him do another video like this. Honestly, I'm just loving this. I'm loving the lyrics and everything. Let's go.
Stands for you. Wait, Alexandra, who? All I know is Friday I met you. What? Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Molly and X do. Guess who the fuck am I laying next to? But ever since D-Nice to the rescue, feel a fresh crew. Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof. Red roof in. You don't like it, eat a cock till your jaw breaks. All that caught me between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Cause you're watching your heart race. Like your Scarface in a car chase. With the cops or an arcade. Stuck inside of a Mario Kart race. Stuck in saw blades.
This kind of looks like a star pace. What I'm trying to say. Kind of looks like Per Rapper to Rapper. I can't
understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they can't talk. Yeah. I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Yeah. Just like your funeral, I'm at your service. Pockets on stuff like a taxidermist. Just landed in Los Angeles when this chick Angela and her grandmother in a tan colored van pull up with a handful of Zans and a substantial amount of gan. Just to ask what my plans for the night are. Yeah. I said sneak into the sleep bin for the weekend and pretend it's a five star.
Yeah. I'm just letting y'all know I'm quiet. My bad. I'm quiet because I'm trying to listen to what he's actually saying. I know I'm not supposed to, but I know I'm looking at the video as well. I'm looking at the video as well, and it kind of, like I said before, it kind of reminds me of Per Rapper to Rapper. If you guys don't know, I'm old school. So Per Rapper to Rapper is a game that's on PlayStation. Look it up. It's a real game. You hit combinations or whatever the case may be. This whole music video is kind of looking like that. I'm just literally looking for the buttons to press when I'm watching it.
End of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't even gotta drive far. I know this spot, but it's so live. But I'm trying to get some head first, like a nosedive. So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to ass bitch, I get behind like the Heimlich. Had one chick who liked to flip sometimes on some switch inside shit. Pushed her out the sidekick, then I flipped the little white bitch off like a light switch. It's okay not to like my shit. Everything's fine, drink your wine, bitch, and get offline with whining. This is just a rhyme, bitch. But ask me, will I stick to my guns like adhesive tape? Does Bill Cosby sedate once he treats the cheesecake in a decent state? You think getting rid of me's a piece of cake? I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. And that's why they say I got more lines than Black Friday. So save that shit for the damn library. You heard of Chris Christopherson? Well, I'm pissed Offerson. Paul's asking for Christmas off again. I said no, then I spit this song for him. It goes, I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way. I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I
like this joint.
When my hair pork rinds, so I'm fighting in pajamas. Hard at the crib, playing Fortnite with your grandma. But I'm more like a 4-5 with the grammar. About to show you why your 5 favorite rappers can't touch this. But before I get the hammer, I should warn you, I'm Thor-like in this manner. But the day I lose sleep over you critiquing me, I ever let you cocksuckers eat it. Me, I need to be a motherfucking pizzeria. But you ain't getting no cheese from me. I went from Little Caesars, real teases, grilled cheeses, being dirt poured, filthy rich, but still me, bitch. Like a realtor, that's real tea, bitch. Aftermath, bitch, whole camp slit. We put out fire, Dre stamps it. With my cohorts, hit a Bogart. Yeah, got your whole squad yelling, oh God. Here comes Marshall, with no holds barred. Bitch, I'm a hurricane, you're a blowhard. Like your old broad, she full of semen, like the Coast Guard. And life's been pretty good to me so far. For the
most part, this bar is just like entertain me so much, like
crowbars, which is so odd.
I'm like literally just in a trance listening to what he's saying, so I can make sure I'm paying attention, because yo, Eminem always had the bars ever since I was a kid, bro. Like, but we're gonna get into that.
I'm 48 now, that 5-0 starting to creep up on me like a patrol car. I'll be an old fart, but you don't want no parts, so bitch don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't went nowhere,
wow,
call me
coleslaw, like,
cause I'm out for the cabbage and I'm so raw. And if time is money, you have no clocks. And any foe caught within close proximity is getting cold cocked. My enemies, I'm a chimney, give me the smoke ops. And R.I.P. the King Bun, and it don't stop, and I know not what the fuck you say. I told y'all it ain't me, it's my alter ego's fault. But if y'all wanna cancel me, no problem, I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way, I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they can't tell me. I'm tuned if
that was pretty dope. Why did everybody was like the commotion? I kept hearing was that they're trying to cancel Eminem, like they didn't want him a part of anything. Like I don't know, maybe censorship or something like that. But honestly, I feel like in the world we live in, is everybody's really sensitive, man. Like the stuff that we used to watch, and it was critical. It was some low balls, you know, low ball kind of jokes, like Dave Chappelle show and stuff like that. I keep hearing that people just don't like it, or it's offensive or something like that. I'm like, dude, do you guys know the song Fack? Like, it's playing on TikTok to this day. Like, Fack is literally the most disturbing song that I ever heard. Like, seriously, Fack is, and that's just one of them. Eminem is a ruthless man when it came. What is another song that he made? I think 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m. in the morning, put the key in the door. That song, that was raunchy. Like, there was, yo, a lot of his songs are super raunchy, but he still to this day is like literally my number one favorite rapper of all time. I do not feel like anybody can body Eminem. I feel like they'll put up good fights. I feel like some of the good fights will be occurred. Some of the bars will be hood. But like, I feel like in the end of the day, Eminem will just topple all of that. I don't know. Like, even, and I might be biting a bullet or whatever you want to call it, I think he won that fight between him and Machine Gun Kelly. I thought Killshot was the joint. And I still, to this day, I still listen to Killshot. I never turn on Rap Devil or whatever his joint was called. Whatever. I don't even put that on anymore. Like, and it was dope. I'm not saying it wasn't dope. It was dope. It was nice. But Eminem joint killed him. He just killed him, bro. He just killed him. Like, I don't understand. Like, I really don't understand how people really think, like, they out here on this planet Earth thinking like Eminem is trash. Like, I don't understand it. I really don't understand it, bro. Okay, we're talking about the rapper now, like, crazy. I'm sorry. What we need to be talking about is the video. The music video looks beautiful. Honestly, they went with the 2D and technically 3D kind of cartoon. What it takes to do that, I'm sure he probably used Blender as a software. I'm not going to lie. Something around that area. I'm not going to say it is Blender. It's something around that situation. It's kind of like a Blender. You use their animation. Like, I wouldn't be able to do that. I know how to do special effects and VFX, to be perfectly honest, to put it in a music video. That right there was just dope. I love how the lyrics came out, the fonts on that. It was dope. It, like, 100%. I loved it. I was entertained by it. You see me? I was just memorized, just looking at it. Like, you know what I'm saying? I was just in it. So I would definitely give it a
Let's see. I don't know what I would give it. I'm going to be perfectly honest, because at the downside of those kind of effects does take the point of that you're not really getting to see the artist perform. Like, you know what I'm saying? So that's the only thing about with animation music videos that takes away. I feel like the artist didn't really have to put an effort into the video. I feel like he told his idea and said, yo, I want this done or whatever, and just make it cartoony look and tell me how you did it. But otherwise than that, I don't know. Definitely hit me. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out your boy Black Viking. This is my first time doing a music video on YouTube, and if this video goes well, I'm gonna be perfectly honest, I'll probably do some more. I might just do some classic Eminem just to reminisce sometimes, you know what I mean? Why not? But I'm gonna hit y'all up. I'll talk to y'all on the flip.